Mr. Smith, are you aware that the Bible gives models of official battle reports?
No, sir.
But nevertheless, there are such. Consider the narrative of Joshua's battles with the Amalekites. It has clearness and modesty, brevity, and it traces the victory to the right source, the blessing of God.
Has it helped you with your report, sir?
And about a poem? Afternoon, General Jackson.
What's this? New recruits.
Mama helped me make these.
That's fine.
Left rat.
Good child. That hat is a bit too large for you. However, that suits a young girl better than an old soldier.
Mama's baking some biscuits.
You know, I was thinking of walking over to the big house for a nice hot cup of tea, and I would very much like the company of one beautiful little lady.
Yes, General Jackson, a hot cup of chamomile.
Mr. Smith, you may continue writing the reports. Consult 1st and 2nd Samuel and 1st and 2nd Kings. They will be of help to you. Shall we go?
Do you prefer butter biscuits or sugar cookies?
Oh, my. Well, your mother's biscuits are.